아, 굉장히 재밌을 것 같은 8강 두 번째 배틀인데요. 두 댄서다 준비되셨으면 배틀 바로 달려가 보도록 하겠습니다. 오케이. DJ Croc, let's go! Wait a minute now, get it, get it now. Wait a minute now, get it, get it now. Wait a minute now, get it, get it now. Give it up for yeah. Yeah. Come, come, come. Check, two, check, two. That's about as many checks as you have for me. So I made sure to go and shake it for me. Now she wanna rock, I'll be taking half a beat. And she yeah. Come, hook it up. Yeah. Yeah. It's me, PC. Yeah. Come, hook it up.
Yeah, B-Boy says bear. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's me, PC.
Hook it up.
One check, two check, three. That's the kind of checks that they have for me. So I made sure to go and shake it for me. Now she wonder why I'll be taking half a fee. And she looking like, is this how it has to be? So I guess I replied with the Mac and me. And told her that you wanna see a catastrophe. You better get up on that pole where the cash will be. And I'm gonna get spinning, go and hit the cash machine. It's no different than the hole when you catch your fins. Or the dollar cap you go when you step through the queens. So I made a paper for the next two scenes. Now she dressing with the stars like Master P. And I almost had a sister like Cassidy. Did you know that she had the audacity to let the next man take what's in her chastity? But now your girl keep calling me. Your girl keep calling me. That's my girl, your girl keep calling me. And she better have my money. Your girl keep calling me.
Okay,
your girl
round. Yeah, final round.
Your girl keep calling me. And she better have my money.
Yeah. 수고 많으셨고요. 바로 두 번째로 세미파이널 준결승에 진출하게 된 비보이는 어떤 비보이가 될지 결과 바로 한번 알아보도록 하겠습니다. 오케이, 지연이 3, 2, 1. Yeah, 비보이 세스베어. 오케이, 수고 많으셨고요. 그다음